Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. It's your girl Suhaila, and today I'm taking you to a Japanese restaurant. It's called Furusato and it's located in Westlands. So today I'm having sushi. Yep, I wanna try sushi.
The same plus rice?
Yeah, plus rice. This is no rice.
Okay.
The avocado.
That's avocado?
Yeah. Now, this is salmon.
Okay.
This one?
Uh-huh.
Just salmon is it. So it's not vegetable.
So, okay.
The other one was vegetable. So no fish inside.
Okay. I would like to try this one too.
This one?
Mm-hmm.
You want to try to make?
This is mine?
Yeah, this is yours. It's complete. Namaki. This four is from the chair, yeah?
It's from the
chair. So I'm prepared to your Japan.
Timothy. Okay, Mumbai, thank you so much. So this is my sushi. First time having sushi, so I really hope tapelekana vizuri. Actually, this meat is uncooked. The fish kama kile fish airi na ura. Today I want a Chinese. It's my first time having this chopstick. Yeah, look at that. Guess no one. It has no fish. has a fish inside. Trust me, this is my first time eating a good meat. Whatever, it's white or it's red meat. I've never, well, I really gave my hand up Philip Carson, but let me go for this one. But the way it tastes delicious. You can't even know if it's uncooked. But the way it tastes, like it is. I don't know what they are here, but it's kind of sweet and spicy. You know, mix sweet and spicy. When I was having this, I didn't. I think everything is all about you can do something if you wanna do it. So as you all can see, it's not cooked. This is the last one I'm going to have. I keep on saying this is the last one. So thank you guys for watching. If you like this video, don't forget to give a big thumbs up, comment down below, and share to your friends. And let me know which food I should try.